I was having trouble creating the graph for the assignment. My friend took the class last quarter and she got an A. I asked her if she could show me how to do the graphs for the assignment, and she said yes, but at 7 p.m. I had to post the assignment in by 9 p.m. and was desperate. I asked if she could send me a copy of the graph so I could work on it until she was able to come over to help. As a good friend, she did, and I was able to post my assignment on time. Thanks, friend. A week later, I got an email from my professor wanting to see me. It turns out the professor found out that I used someone else's graph to complete my assignment. The only piece that was not my work was the graph, but that did not matter. I was being sent to judicial affairs for violating academic integrity and given an F in the class. I only used the graph. Why am I being held for academic dishonesty?
Remember to read the syllabus and understand the campus definitions on academic integrity so this does not happen to you. This student was placed on disciplinary probation with the university for 2 quarters, and the judicial record will remain in my office for 7 years.